Welcome back, recruits. It is Kim Kesty back here in the creative classroom. And I'm super excited because we decided after we finished our core 10 group of drills for our Glimmer Bootcamp, we couldn't resist slipping in a couple more kind of bonus videos, things that might take your Glimmer to the next level. So on this particular video, we're going to be talking about clear acetate sheets, specialty sheets that we have here at Spellbinders. This is our Glimmer specialty clear film sheets. It's kind of a long title, but it does tell you that this is a different kind of acetate than your normal acetate that you might use for, you know, shaker cards or other things you have in your crafting arsenal. These are heat resistant acetate sheets. So they are beautiful and clear. I'm just gonna pull one out to show you. They are packaged with this lovely kind of paper between, which I love because then they're not gonna get scratched or anything like that. But to all appearances, they look like regular clear film sheets, you know, when you're just glancing at them. But they are a little heavier. If you could kind of reach into the camera and touch them, they're a little bit heavier than your typical ones. But they're going to cut beautifully on your paper trimmer or whatever you have. I've got a smaller sheet cut right here just to show you. And again, heat resistance. These are not going to warp or do all kind of weird things when you add them to the hot Glimmer platform, right? So, again, just a great reminder that you don't want to use just your average everyday film sheets because I'm pretty sure they would probably shrink and who knows what would happen. Okay, so I've got this great little Glimmer plate. This is stylish script and it's got two different sentiments on it. I'm going to be using the Today Celebrate You, which I have right here. And because I want it kind of centered on my card front, I'm going to go ahead and use the hinge method. And that means I'm going to kind of position my plate where I want it here, just about in the center. And I'm going to put a little bit of our best ever craft tape there at the top. So again, there's my sentiment. I can kind of check kind of at an angle. I like that. Maybe I'll straighten it out a little bit. That's what's great about the clear sheet, right? You can just line it up and get it exactly where you want. Okay, scooch this a little bit. I add my foil. And again, I'm just using our standard gold foil here, but of course you can use any of the different foils. They all work beautifully with the acetate. Slide my foil underneath. I'm going to kind of lift up that tape a little bit to make sure my foil's all the way underneath my plate. Place that foil. Oh gosh, got a little crazy, cut some extra here. Save that for another project. Okay, so as always, we have our foil, the shiny side, next to the plate. So now when I flip it over, first it's going to look familiar. Going to add it to our platform, push my timer button. We'll let that heat up. I'm going to scooch it over just a little bit. This is so fun though. I love the idea of doing a clear kind of card front or a clear accent on your card. You can do all kinds of different methods to attach this to your card base. On my finished card, which I'll show you in a minute, we're going to be using staples to attach the acetate to the paper, but cute little brads would be adorable, like whatever you have in your stash. And there we go. We can see that our light is solid green. It's ready to go. And even by that sitting there for that little bit while it warmed up, you can see that my acetate hasn't warped or done anything really weird. So I love that. So again, my method is kind of putting my platform on my die cutting machine before I add my plates. But everybody who glimmers has a different method, right? It's all okay. And I want to slowly slide that through. Crank it through and get that Glimmer pressed into that acetate sheet. Look how gorgeous. So much fun. I'm hoping that the video can capture it without being too glary. Okay, let's tilt it, Kim. There we go. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. It kind of shines right there. So I'm going to set that aside and bring in my finished project because really that's what it's all about, right? So you can see with the cardstock, it shows a little bit better. We've got Today Celebrate You on that gorgeous acetate. And what I love is that your background shows through, whether it's pattern paper, or in this case, I use an embossing folder. You can see that this just pops right up and just, I don't know, adds an extra element of fun to your card. I absolutely love it. Again, we use the staples at the top there to fasten it, but I'm sure you'll come up with many different methods to attach it to your card. So there we go. That is our heat resistant Glimmer acetate, our specialty film sheets. I know that you will enjoy trying it out. As always, you can find that with all of our other Glimmer items at spellbinderspaperarts.com. I hope you enjoyed this bonus video and that you are having so much fun with your Glimmer Hot Foiling. We will see you next time.